Well, good afternoon, everybody. And if you're like most of the world, you love ranch dressing. So today we're going to show you a quick and easy way to make homemade ranch seasoning mix so that you can make your own ranch dressing, ranch dips, and use it in other food creations and be able to save